It's great to be here with you. Today, I'd like to talk to you about the block making machine QMZ12-15. This is a mobile block machine. It lays the blocks on the ground directly. We introduce this machine in four aspects: function, power requirement, operation display, and supporting equipment. QMZ12-15 can produce many different concrete blocks by changing molds. They include hollow block, solid block, paving blocks, and so on. The total power of QMZ12-15 is 26.9 kilowatts. That includes the demoulding motor's 7.5 kW. Two 2.2 kW top mold vibrators, six 1.5 kW side vibrator. All the vibrator work together to guarantee the brick quality. Steering motor power is 3 kW. The block machine can adjust direction controlled by the hydraulic system. We will show it in later video. Feeding material motor is 3 kW. When feeding material to the mold box, the axle of the raw material car will rotate. That will facilitate the even distribution of material in the mold box. Then we explore the operation of the machine together. QMZ12-15 is equipped with four wheels that determine its movability. The machine produced the blocks on the concrete floor directly, so we don't need to prepare the pallets. The operation of QMZ12-15 is simple: feeding material, vibrating for taking shape, demolding, and moving forward. All the procedure can be finished by control the operation lever. We can get the operating essentials quickly. The machine is large and heavy. We can't move it manually, so we designed it with the function of direction adjustment. Then we see which supporting equipments are needed for the block factory. These equipments guarantee the high production efficiency. The first is the batching system. It is composed of cement silo, cement scale, batching machine, and double horizontal shaft concrete mixer. The second is the wheel loader. It feeds material for batching machine and transports the material from the batching system to the hopper of the block machine. The third is the forklift and block clamp. It can help packing blocks after curing, and it is also useful for loading truck. That's from me. Thanks for your attention. Subscribe to my channel and turn on the post notifications getting the newest video. For more information, please visit www.zhengchenmachinery.com.